at Hockey Town, USA. Game four this evening between Detroit and Nashville. Every game has ended 3-2. The Predators have grabbed two of the three games so far in the series. That's Ryan Ellis. Just can't play ping-pong, so he got ping-pong and the ding-dong. Anyhow, that's Kevin Clay with a nice split save here at game four.
No, he did not say that.